The Warren Lions Club met on July 28, 2010, at the Lumberjack Cafe in downtown Warren. Captain Jimmy Smith, commander of Troop F of the Arkansas State Police, was the speaker. He is a 31-year veteran of the Arkansas State Police. Captain Smith stressed his goal of the state police being a strong member of the community. Also in attendance was Sergeant Charles Watson of the Arkansas State Police, who is a Bradley County native.